Hi guys, it's playtime. Today we have Hello Kitty kitchen playset. I got this one from Amazon for I guess $20 and free shipping. Let's look at the back. Let's go ahead and open this one. Here's what's inside the box. It's a complete kitchen playset. Let's see what we have in this basket. It looks like a seasoning. Tomato. Carrot, I think this one is a seasoning too. If you are Japanese and also know English, please comment below. This one looks like a pancake, I'm not sure. We have a thermos. Cute. A mug or a glass. Then we have a pink pot. The stove right here. The oven. Trash can. Milk. Cabbage. Yes, I think this is salt. I pretend this is olive oil. A bread toaster. Let's put it back. We have this blue pan. It already has an egg on it. A yellow spatula. Green spoon. Here's the sink. Here's the Hello Kitty fridge. It's light pink and dark pink. It has a logo on the door. Let's put in the milk inside. Let's put the vegetables here. Tomato and carrot. It really looks like a real kitchen, but just tiny. I like the fridge a lot. We have Hello Kitty herself here waiting for her dinner. Pizza's ready. Here's Hello Kitty's pizza. Yummy!
Yummy pizza!
Okay guys, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for more videos. And don't forget to subscribe. Have a good one.